Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. A very good morning to all my colleagues. I am Dr. Rafia Rafique. I am currently serving as Associate Professor in the Institute of Applied Psychology, University of the Punjab, Pakistan. And it gives me immense pleasure to be a part of the 2019 Global Muslim Mental Health Conference. And it is very pertinent to study the issues related to Muslim population. And in this regard, one of my research papers is on studying the mental health concerns of Muslim students here in Pakistan. And this population is a vulnerable population, and it would be very important to study the factors that lead to mental health concerns among these students. And I will be sharing the findings of my quantitative research in this regard. And another paper that I would be presenting would be on subjective well-being of Muslim children in crisis. So I will be presenting two research papers, and it will be very important for me to be a part of this conference, because I would like to understand the research being presented by all of my colleagues coming across the globe, that and they will be talking on different issues related to Muslim mental health. Thank you very much. Hoping to see you all at the conference on 7th and 8th at Clare College, Cambridge University. Inshallah.